Okay, I want to talk to you about this wonderful set of drums I'm playing here. I am proud and honored to be a Dixon endorsee. These are Artisan. These are maple drums, thin maple drums, maple shells. As you can tell, we've got this cool new logo. In this logo, there's a D and an I and an X and an O and an N. And that's what's on the front of the bass drum head. That's what's here. The logo that I think is just so cool. It's a new branding of Dixon. And this finish right here, my first Dixon kit that I used on the first the Ringo All-Star Band tour I did with Dixon drums was a seafoam green sparkle. I always loved the seafoam green color of the old 50s Thunderbirds. One of my favorite colors. My two favorite colors would be turquoise and purple. I said, what about a purple sparkle? And Jim Uding, my good friend and the product manager, we both went, yeah, purple sparkle. Let's run that by Ringo, you know, because I wanted to, he's going to be sitting right next to me on the tour. I wanted to have a color that he thought was cool. He said, purple is energy. That's great. And he also said, purple sparkle. And he looked at, we were at a in the catering, eating dinner, and he looked at the plant on the table, and it was a sort of a lavender leaf on this plant. And he said, instead of this light lavenderish purple, what about a deep purple sparkle? Deep purple like the band. And Jim and I went, deep purple like the band. And my drum tech, Ringo's drum tech, Jeff Chonis, who's been with the All-Star Band ever since its incarnation in 89, he went, deep purple like the band. That's great. That's hilarious. And so this kit was born. And I just love the depth of this finish. One thing I can tell you about Dixon is that even on the entry-level kits, this is a serious lacquer. This purple, deep purple sparkle lacquer is a lacquer paint. And on the less expensive entry-level kits, it's not a wrap of the purple sparkle, the seafoam green sparkle. It's lacquer. Okay, these are first-class quality drums, first-class quality hardware. The 900 series hardware I've got right here is just phenomenal. And I can't tell you enough great things. I guess the best thing is that I just love the sound. I love playing them. And I'm honored to be an endorsee with Dixon. So, you know, when you do a sound check or you're in a recording studio and they say, let's hear how these drums sound. It's easy to go, look at me now, look at me now. Practice, practice, practice real hard, hard, hard. Get a gig, 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 get make some cash. That's not really how you hear how the drums sound. Engineers want to know, what do these sound like when you hit them slowly? So instead of going boom, boom for a half hour, I'm going to play a groove. I'm going to play kick, snare, rack tom, floor tom, and auxiliary snare, timbale. Give you an idea of the tone and what these great Dixon drums sound like.